All right, what's up, people? You know who it is. It's your boy, Hustle 88. I gotta make this quick video. But anyway, I'm gonna post a link at the bottom description so you can actually look into it. Currently, the Xbox One, well, the Xbox service and the Sony service has been down. Not just the PlayStation 4 and the Xbox One, but the PlayStation 3 and the PlayStation Vita and the Xbox 360 has been down. Due to the fact that, Lizard Squad had to ruin it, literally, like real talk, they had to ruin our day, they had to ruin our holiday. Although some people may not celebrate Christmas, it had to ruin that day pretty much. But this is not what this video is about. I'm going to post a link at the bottom description so you can actually read into what I have to say. The motive behind Lizard Squad, this is nothing new. The PlayStation, Sony has been hacked for like decades. Even, Microsoft has been hacked for decades. But Lizard Squad, why would you do something like that? Like, why would you ruin it? Like, I don't understand the logic at all. I don't understand why you would hack somebody's account. Why would you do that? Please tell me. I don't understand it. Why would you ruin that? But I read the post about the article of the reason why, Microsoft and Sony has been hacked. The reason why Lizard Squad wanted to do it because, they said that they had the intentions of doing it because they want to prove that both consoles are weak. Isn't that logically stupid at all? Like seriously, is that really dumb right there? Like seriously. Sony has about 110 users for the service, and then you have Microsoft that has about 48 million users. Hopefully our credit has not been stolen. Pretty much, is a protective service. They supposed to protect our information, our credit information. But just tell me what you think about this video. I know it's not going to take long with this video, but Lizard Squad, why would you do that? Like, why would you ruin that? Like, those people that, hacked that information, hacked the service, like, they pretty much didn't have nothing to do. They felt miserable. It's like, you know what? I might as well do something that would make their life miserable. Like, period. Like, seriously. But just tell me what you think about this video. Please subscribe. I appreciate the subscribers. I appreciate the support. Please share. Please play this again if you can. Please share it to your friends, family, whoever you are. Just share it to somebody that you know. And I'm out. Deuces. Peace.